That sucks.
We've lost a strategic location. No time for aerial bombardment.
That sucks.
We're dropping you.
I was hoping to
secure the area.
Like, max out all the cards. Like, I'm buying all the regular recruit packs until I max get all the stuff. And I'm going to go to veterans, and I'm going to start working on specters. Work my way up until I get all the minor weapons and then the bigger weapons. Like, this is my first time come on playing. Oh wow, oh that. I've been hearing a lot of negative things since the patch happened. I just hope, like, I don't know, like, with this whole pack thing, if they make an equipment pack or something like mod packs, that'd be great, because I never get these. I barely get mod decks. Oh wow, that almost killed me. Oh my god. Oh hell am I alive still? Oh my god. Dude, I think all the destroyers are after me. This is gay. Yeah, all the hunters, like... Holy crap, like I got... Break. Dude, why? Really white.
Time is short. Get to your target.
Yeah, that's gotta be the most annoying thing about the gas rocket. even on bronze, they come out in wave two. That's ridiculous. Whoa, get away from me. Whoa. Aw. Yeah. I like how all these like updates and characters are free, but I guess if they want you to end up getting the unlocking the characters through packs and stuff, they better make them free.
Got it.
A lot of people, I know a lot of people who've gone along, like we've already spent a lot of money on getting our credits and buying packs. I'll admit. I have the Vanguard. Once I got to get the Infiltrator, I think the only thing I need is I need a Batarian Engineer, I think. What the hell, is this guy a Vorcha? Cool. You get a male or female?
Some good work down there.
This should totally be like an add-on where you can get your shepherd on here.
Enemy force approaching.
Got it.
Yeah, they always end up coming up behind me. Holy crap, like, they're fucking boxing me in these guys. The M99 Sabre. The thing I love about this gun, you can just hear how powerful it is. Dude, listen to this, like, it's an assault rifle too. Yeah, man, listen to this gun. You can just hear how powerful it is.
Find them and power them up.
Copy that! Let's go!
Single shot rifles usually mean, like, how fast you can pull the trigger is how fast it shoots, but this one actually has a fire cap. Whoa! Hunter, give me that break here.
Your mission is to power up those targets. Device online.
Whoa, it's lagging bad for me. I get the credits for the bonus rounds, whatever they're called. Going a lot more smoothly than the other round. Behind us. Holy crap, it's a prime. Predator at max, like max upgrades is actually pretty deadly.
Stay alert.
With the bot being like a
ranking enemy personnel are on site. Zero in on those targets and finish them.
My kill! Get spot!
Target taken out. There's a new high value target on the field. Remember down.
I got you!
Half the targets are out of play. The enemy target has been marked.
I'm down. I'm going down.
God. Down to the last enemy. That's all of them. Good work.
Clear!
Enemy. Wait, where the hell is the extraction point in this place?
Get to the extraction zone.
Oh, there's two. This is not a very good spot to hold up. God, these hunters are fun. Down so many times, that was ridiculous. Huh.